draw the inspiration, what demons he wrestled with in the dark hours of the night. Together with our house band, the divine old gods of Asgard, we have created something special. The song is called Herald of Darkness, but I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake, the musical. We just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking, we'll sing it.
From what I've gathered, you grew up nice and sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made-up fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say. Chase those frights away.
Oh, you.
So true.
So here is a clue of hope to remember. Visions that come true. A bend the lights with
goes to
Alan Wake
and Doyle. Their stories of crime and chilling thrillers, of hard-boiled killers, became bestsellers. It was all too much, I had to get away. For it to ruin my life that way.
Would you say you lived a jaded lie?
Dark shades could never save the day.
So sad.
But true.
That was interesting. A vision.
Such a dark place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript, it held a key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to.
Echo seems to seek out again and again until I figure it out to bring this song to its end.
And I thought this place couldn't get any stranger. Catchy, right?
Champion of light, herald of darkness, lost in the
Swedish brothers, Perkele.